o'clock.
Hi, Jeannie.
Hi, Merry Christmas. Sure do enjoy that Hawaii shirt, too.
What'd you get, Gail, from Jeannie?
Hawaii shirt.
Mostly
from Hawaii.
You like it?
Tell her what, how cold is it here right now, Gail?
Oh, wow. What is it, about 50?
It was 22. Yeah, you know what it is in Hawaii? It's 80 degrees and raining.
Got down 18 last night.
Lucky.
It was 9 degrees over at Stanley's. 9 degrees? That's out of the airport, it got down to 18 degrees.
Tell Jeannie hello, Uncle Jimmy.
How you doing, Jeannie?
Wow. Danny, get out.
You should have seen him play Santa Claus.
You can tell he's saying good evening.
Say something.
Well, how you doing, Jeannie?
And David.
David and the
Christians.
Girls. We're freezing here. I hear it's about 80 degrees out your place. Hurry up and get back to the States.
Merry Christmas. We missed you.
Merry Christmas.
Hello, Jeannie. David, Christy, and Susie. Merry Christmas. We miss you. Wish we were there. Yeah. We don't wish you were here. We wish we were there.
Why, is this one good to Jeannie? She wants to.
Okay, Merry Christmas, Jeannie.
Merry Christmas.
Look at the camera. Look at Jeannie. Jeannie's here.
Oh, Merry Christmas, Jeannie, baby.
Where's Jeannie?
And all of you, too.
Where's Jeannie?
She'll miss you.
She's in Hawaii, Maggie.
Come on, Grandmother.
Look at the camera, Maggie.
Mama?
Smile, you're on candid camera.
Just here, you gotta watch it.
Economy's camera.
I'll got it.
Say hello to Jeannie and Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Jeannie.
And all of you.
And all of you.
Jeannie, you're missing all this good food.
Oh, we're gonna have another feast tonight. You should be here.
We're going to have the turkey hash tomorrow.
Turkey and ham. That ham was really delicious. Nobody can't cook ham like Paul. You know that, though. Who are you getting now?
Checking out and see what's on the TV later.
Oh, good, good. Me and Clifford. Clifford, me and you. We're on
camera,
smiling.
On camera.
We are awful angry.
We took a camera. How about it, Jeannie? What if you was looking at Jeannie talking to her?
What? We're supposed to talk. This is
all
being taped, video.
We don't know what to say, Jeannie. You know us. I'm what do you call it, stage struck. I've never been on TV before.
Well, tell her you're watching yourself right now on television.
Yeah, we're looking at ourselves.
Now, is it clear?
We hope you do.
Is the camera clear?
Yeah.
We're clear. Beautiful. We're beautiful.
You want to get in that, Gail? Is it clear? I never told Billy the other night to clear it up, but...
You what?
I never told Billy about having to adjust it for close and long shots, and most of it was blared. All right, y'all going to just look at Jeannie and not say nothing?
Hey, Jeannie, I won $250 from Lipton Tea at Coca-Cola.
Ooh.
Can you believe that?
How'd you do it?
Oh, just second prize in the drawing.
Oh, boy. I bet you really had a big time on that, huh?
No, I ain't got it yet.
Oh, that comes later.
Yeah, maybe in time for New Year's, huh?
Maybe you'll let us all have a big time, huh?
If Jean wasn't so camera struck, she could smile.
I'm smiling.
She looks mighty pretty to me.
What is that, horns? She's growed horns.
Who done that?
Yeah. Gary, where are you at?
I'm over here. I'm here.
Get over here.
Whatever you say, so.
I'm going to get you now.
Something.
I'm getting out of breath. Time for me to get you now.
I'm getting out of breath.
Good, Susan.
Get here. Yeah,
that bit on camera is right.
Hey, David, let's go flying. Yeah, let's get over here. You probably get enough flying in.
Yeah, sure. Sure, Griffin's beard. I'm sure she's proud of that. Jeannie, see Clifford's beard.
All right, everybody, throw Jeannie a kiss, and we'll sign it off.
Like an old Santa Claus.
Throw Jeannie a kiss, grandmother.
Uncle Jimmy's got one.
Bye,
too.
David.
Throw Jeannie a kiss.
Come on over here and get on TV.
Hi,
on.
Christy. Hi, Susan.
Hey,
David. We love you.
Throw Jeannie a kiss, grandmother, and you can go. Jeannie, I think they're gonna burn it.
Again. No.
Kick.
Y'all box one another. Real easy, not too hard. Throw up your dukes, Danny.
Hit me. Hit me in the face.
Get in the middle of it, Josh. All y'all fight.
Getting you on camera. You're guilty.
You don't need to do that. See the camera? Look at Uncle Steve taking a picture. He's moving it all around, getting all messed up. Look at it. It's all real planned to get me in the picture, too. You get in there.
First time I come in here, I moved it.
He's done messed with it, Tom, and he needs your help.
Get in here with Josh, Daddy.
Me?
Yeah.
It's rolling, man.
Yeah, hi. What's this? Get back.
I'm moving it, darling.
It's okay.
Go back.
Where's Gary? Yeah, you didn't pull a trigger there.
No. I just moved it to try to get it on the, to get the feet. Go in there, Mama. Go on, get in there with Josh.
I forgot, Dad.
Go in there and show your pearls.
You got them all? Yeah, Jimmy's undershirt under my blouse, just like an ignorant.
How about Karen and my Benny?
I'm trying to cheer.
Yes, son?
Not in the front.
Dennis, you and Denny want to get in there?
But don't walk away from everybody else, Dad.
Why?
You only got... Dad, scoot over a little bit.
It's not in there. Yeah, we're going to put you in the chair like Betty and...
Sit up, Denny.
Where's
Dad, put your head up.
Have you got that tape? Is that tape?
Yeah. Denny, sit Patient. Up. You can't see. All you can see is Dad's neck from here down.
No.
Josh. Joshua, smile.
Scoot Denny up. Over this way.
Mom, let her get in the chair. Let her get in the chair. That's where the picture's perfect at.
Where?
Just get up for a second. Let Danny and Dennis get in the chair.
Okay.
So they can get the perfect pictures.
Okay, I'm coming out, ma'am.
That will be perfect.
Now get up.
Yes, my boys.
Look over here, Josh. Look right here. In this thing. Right in it. That's where the
smile,
picture's at.
Smile.
Say cheese.
Smile, Denny, don't yawn. Smile.
Cheese, please.
Say sugar.
Yes.
Smile, Denny. Say hi. Wave to the camera. Wave to the camera, Denny.
Can you see in there?
Hey, you handsome
devil. Is it
Jeannie take one?
Jeannie take one, let's go.
Hi, Jeannie and David and
Victor.
Christy and Susie, Merry Christmas.
I mean, you're a boy.
I wish we were there in Hawaii.
You're a mean thing, aren't you?
You had a great Christmas.
Ta-da.
Well, look at here. Sister Diane.
One and only.
Getting fat,
huh? Let me sit down like this.
Sit down.
Oh.
Say something to Jeannie.
How y'all doing? Merry Christmas to all y'all. Hello, Christy and Susan and David. How y'all doing? Hope y'all had a good Christmas, because we sure did. It's really cold down here, see? It's really freezing, below freezing down here. It's 20s, low 20s.
I saw
the
icicles hanging off the trees.
Really cold.
Tell her it was 18 this
morning. Yeah, it was 18 this morning. Really cold. So you're not missing nothing down here. But we really had a good Christmas. Santa Claus come to see us.
Yeah, Santa Claus showed up Christmas
really
Eve.
Really actually
night
showed
at our
us.
House. Scared the kids after they all ran.
We missed y'all. Maybe I'll be with us next Christmas. Maybe
I'll
come down.
I'd rather be there. Well, you're at the
I know. It wouldn't be so cold.
They have one too, you know.
Gail, you missed Gail too.
Hi.
I've been good.
Cruising down the moon.
Is she waiting on
you? Yeah. Merry Christmas.
Melly, you gonna tell her something?
Happy New Year.
Yeah. Hello. Here I come. Yeah. See y'all later.
Okay. You wanna see what you said? I'll stop it right now and make sure we're getting it.
Bye bye. I love you.
No, I gotta make sure you get it. I'll be back. I'm gonna go see Grandmommy and I'll be back.
Okay.
So tell me if it don't work enough.
And then Gail come back over here and I'll tell her I lost
okay,
all of it.
Okay.
What is this, a silent movie? All right, Billy, you gonna tell Sister Chrissy or Susie anything?
Well, but don't.
You don't have to tell them nothing. They can see how stupid you are. I guess maybe you better keep your mouth shut and I just think you're stupid. If you open it, they'll know it. There's old Denny. Denny, tell us Susie hello.
Say hi.
Hey, Susie.
Come on, Tommy.
You're just
what? What? What'd you say? Tell her, what'd you say? Tommy. Tommy? What did he say? What did he say, Tommy?
You heard him.
No, I didn't. I believe he said asshole.
Yeah, he did.
Well, he's a little fart, ain't he? Lisa, let's go.
Get over there,
Lisa. We're waiting on you to say hello to Jeannie. Lisa. Tell Jeannie hello. Christy and Susie.
Hi.
Say
hi. Wave it to the camera. No, the camera.
You're doing it.
What? Well,
you got that top
off.
Why, how come?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you
Mama. Get up and tell Jeannie hello.
Daddy, I don't look pretty enough to be in here.
Oh, Karen, get in here. You look gorgeous.
Come on, tell Jeannie hello. I just went out. No, I'm not. I am not. We lost every bit of it. Gail, Gary, and everything. Tell her hello for me.
Hi, Jeannie. Just got through eating the Christmas after supper leftovers. Better than yesterday.
Put Karen right on top of her. Hello, Jeannie. You. If you would. Now you can say it. All right. Is it what?
It's a taping.
No.
Huh?
Uh-uh. Okay. Let me go. When you hit light, you need to see things. Said something, Daddy.
And the room? No, you don't. Calm down.
has Spider-Man.
Just a movie, baby.
Did you get a Pac-Man from Tom and Rita?
Come on,
Bill. Where's Pac-Man?
Oh, Daddy, you're working on it.
Come on, Bill.
Come on, Bill.
How about giving Grandpa a hug?
Go give Grandpa a hug. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Merry Christmas, Tommy. Merry Christmas.
Oh, how about getting over there and loving on the old man a minute? About a drink of whiskey.
I don't drink. I'll take a
coffee for Dallas, and how about some Jack Daniels for Vic?
Thank you.
How about giving Grandpa a hug?
Go give Grandpa a hug. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, I'm freezing. It's so cold out there. It's cold.
Give me a hug.
Did you get
a
haircut?
You guys go
give
me a hug?
Marina, come give Grandpa a hug. Give Grandpa a hug. Come on.
How about Grandma? How about Grandma? Give Grandma a hug. Raina, give Grandma a hug. Well, I didn't see it on camera, Tommy. Said he'd be here in about 20 minutes. He wanted to know if you was here. take one to my, take one to Grandpa. Are you going to give your mother that present or not? Take Grandpa a present.
Yeah, he's going to be back next Thursday.
David's going to be. Tom, take Grandpa a present.
Give me a present.
Yeah.
I don't have time to get drinks and movies. It's supposed to be recording. Here, Tom, give Uncle Jimmy the hat so he can look like a cowboy. Camera, buddy. Smile, you're on camera. Let's go.
Oh.
now?
I need to say five little monkeys coming on the
cannon. Okay, do it.
Five little monkeys coming up the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mom called the doctor. The doctor said, that's where you get jumped out of bed.
That's it.
He jumped out of bed. Called the doctor. The doctor said, that's where you get jumped out of bed. Three little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor. The doctor said, that's where you get jumping on the bed. Two little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor. The doctor said, that's where you get jumping on the bed. One little monkey jumping on the bed.
Grandpa.
One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor. The doctor said, that's where you get jumping on the bed.
That's it.
Don't pull me outside, Dale.
Stand on your head, then you'll be right side up.
I will.
Leave it there. Five little ducks.
Look at my hand in there.
We do five little ducks now.
Five. I'm backwards. In and out. Okay. Five little ducks went out to play over hill and far away.
Your yellow light?
No. Do you?
Yeah.
Yellow light.
I don't know why you did it, but I feel that you're gone. Raina. Raina. Raina.
I'm hoping and I'm praying that the heart will find a friend.
You better do something. You're on the camera, gal.
Who's up there?
Five
little... Tommy, go put this on Nanny's head. Some backwards. Thank you.
Well, hello there, Jeannie, Christy, David.
I think the greatest verse in the Bible is 9:3:16. It says, "For God so loved the world that..."